Non, c'est... Počkej. Hele, stop, už je tady vlak,
Hovorda.
Bože můj!
Hovorda zkusit.
Do prdele, jsem ji neustál, jo? Jsem to na takovou dálku neustál, jo? Pojď sem, vlku.
Jdem na to. Teď můžu dát.
The host team tonight has been in the NHL for over 30 seasons and taken home 3 titles on the strength of defense and goaltending. Let's see if it works again tonight for the New Jersey Devils. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, tonight we have East against West. What's one of the best things about this?
Well, I think for the fans, realizing that you're going to be able to see every team in the National Hockey League come into your building, it makes for a great brand of
About to start, we always watch when Zdeno Chara is out there. He's easy to spot, tallest in history at 6'9". Red Deer's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Pass attempt at Chara. Pitching this one to Yager. Pointed to Daniel Sedin. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Hammered. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
One of the real good ideas that the NHL had over the last couple of years was to get teams into each other's building every year. You get bored watching the same teams all the time. I know I hated it as a player where you seemed like you play the same 4 or 5 teams all the time. This is way better for each fan to come in, see a new jersey, see a new team, see a star that they don't get to see very often. This
big point blank save there.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Oh, a save. And a whistle.
Yeah.
American-born goaltender Jimmy Howard played at the University of Maine. Even before that was a part of the National Team Development Program near Detroit in Ann Arbor.
He's made his home in Detroit, and rightfully so, the number one goaltender for the Detroit Red Wings.
Looking to Skinner. From the outside. Outstanding glove save.
How long?
A little over 4 minutes have been skated here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Ripper! Brilliant save by Howard. Booted aside. And he freezes for the whistle.
Athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
New Jersey's got that faceoff win. Slides it to the point to Jelen. What a deflection save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great saves.
Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save. To Roffel. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Into the corner. Chip to Hudler. Moving it to Nash. Slid to Datsuk. Blocked that one. Freezes play.
Ready.
Red Deers fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
The Rebels win it. Fantastic shutdown. Gets across, looks over his options. Breakaway, superb save by Howard. The Rebels continue on in their own end. Now it's directed to Spezza. Terrific hand eye. Shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Trying to get something generated up the wing. And he is reefed.
Oh, that was...
The gloves are down. They're ready to fight.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
Oh, man, what a
game maker. I don't
know why he would have taken that on.
На Харус рискакуват.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. You're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
New Jersey's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. And the puck taken hold of by Orpik. Nicely into the zone.
10 minutes, 45 seconds.
He's got it. The Devils have control of the puck at center ice. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Tries to get it on net. Passing one off now to Panarin. Gathered up again by Orpik. Trying to go to Daniel Sedin. Turned right away with a poke check by Henrik Zetterberg. Gains the zone. Loose puck taken by Backstrom. Directing that one to Roffel. Fires out. Score!
Oh, yeah.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Howard's so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
Tie up and help from the winger. The Devils control the play in their own end. Puck is thrown to Barkov.
And by number 19, Nicholas.
Puck covered, whistle blown. New Jersey's got another win. Trying to take the heat off, they by. Just under 3 minutes to be played.
New Jersey's up in this game, 1-0. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Great glove save, but it's loose. A brilliant save.
What quickness side to side.
Snapping a pass to Datsyuk. Puck loose, now picked up. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Taken away. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pitching it to Henrik Sedin. Pass attempt to Spezza. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Flings it. Oh, what a chance there, denied. The pad flexed out. A brilliant save at the horn. We have one period in the books. New Jersey's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Has it picked up. Looking for options up the wing. Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Wristed one. Oh, that's a great save by Niemi.
Niemi's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Drives to the net, score! And the game is even.
Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Niemi's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Red Deer's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Fires! Oh, what a stop! Pitching this one to Daniel Sedin. He gains the zone. Wrist shot! Great stick save. The Devils are out of their own end. What a hit!
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Speared along by Zetterberg. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Seidenberg's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. New Jersey's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is booking.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
The Rebels get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Clean win on the draw. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. 5 minutes, 10 seconds. Scooped up by Wisniewski. To Daniel Sedin. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Save! And he holds on.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Back near the blue line to Markov. And a good save in the goal crease. Still more pressure. He couldn't clear it out. It hit one of his own players. Using the point. He's got it. Puck taken hold up by Wisniewski. Hands over to Daniel Sedin. Intercepted. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Gathered up again by Daniel Sedin. The Rebels lug that along up the wing. And snapped up by Jason Spezza. No, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back.
looking to Wisniewski. Moving at the Yager. Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Angled back down so they can get to the bench and they can get fresh players on for the Devils.
Shoots one. That's turned aside.
Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Cleared down, and so players can come to the bench for the Devils. The Devils are back even. Nap by Markov. Now it's directed to Yager. Gathered up again by Carl. Passing one off now to Barkov. On to Mazaros. Trying to go to Abdelkader.
Outstanding play.
Puck is picked up by Markov. Gains the zone. Played on to Datsyuk. Shoots one. Can you say ping? Puck held near the point. Back near the blue line to Nash. Just a backhand. It's blocked. Drives to the crease. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Taken over now by Eriksson. Propelled to Seidenberg.
And a save. And he'll cover.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Just over 6 minutes to go here in the second. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Big faceoff win. Chip to Skinner. Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. Slid to Panarin. Let's a shot fly. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Let's go, Arister. Score, Backstrom.
Backstrom's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off to score the goal.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
The Devils have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. And the loose puck gathered in by Skinner.
On to Panarin. Got the pad on it. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Laid on. He's all alone. Outstanding save by Howard. He scores. A pair of goals by the same team.
The goaltender was so worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal scorer. Lazar's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Devils have built a two-goal lead now. Do they keep attacking, or do they lay back and just wait for the end of the period? Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He's in! Huge stop by Howard! Tipped away by the opposition. The Rebels have possession in their own end. Directing that one to Spezza. 1 minute left. Onside. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Devils wheel one ahead up the wing. Mashed in. Puck is thrown to Spezza. Breakaway chance. Marvelous save by Niemi. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Here at Hungary, Troyer Arena Restaurant.
third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Rebels have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Red Deer's carrying on up the wing. Skilled play by Backstrom. Pointed to Seidenberg. Cranks a shot. Got in front of another one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Shoots. Turned away. Snapping a pass to Zetterberg. The Rebels continue to probe up the wing. Propelled to Seidenberg. Let's it go. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Niemi's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Red Deer's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. The Rebels control from the neutral zone. Red Deer's in their own end, and they've got it. Good standing poke check. He's in on an onside play. Picked up by Pavel Datsyuk. Dogged determination there by Seidenberg. Pitching it to Nash. Chip to Hudler. Pass attempt to Abdelkader. Great take, dangerous area. Shoots, outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
The Rebels with a clean win on the draw. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Clips a wrister. The Devils up the wing are moving the puck. And that one out of play over the glass, clock stopped.
Jágr's point streak continues, guys. He has been so good with the puck, so creative, that it seems every game he's in the middle of everything happening offensively.
And they've won the faceoff. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove. The Rebels continuing on through center ice. The poke check worked. Gathered in by Henrik Sedin. Slid to Bay. A shot. Just missed the net. Waffle boarded. Wisniewski's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Let's it go. Looking for options. Big save. The Rebels wheel it up the wing. Terrific interception.
New Jersey's forced another turnover in this very close game.
To Fairley. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, what a save.
Howard's the reason this game is still close. He's been excellent in goal. That's a really dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
Just under 7 minutes left to go in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. They win it. One-timer. A lightning-like glove save. And he skates it back to regroup. Gets in, looks over his options here. New Jersey's continuing on in their own end. Full steam up the wing. Receives that pass from the other side. Breakaway, great save, shutting down one of the best.
Beautiful stop.
Two guys together with force, big force.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
New Jersey's up the wing, setting things up. A free puck now. It's an onside play. On through the corner. Slides it to the point. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense.
Enzo, I never thought they were going to be able to get themselves back into this contest. The road looked too far just a short time ago.
The Rebels control from the faceoff. Pitching this one to Datsuk. Back near the blue line to Chara. New Jersey's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? On to Nash. Skill play by Seidenberg. Pushing it on up the wing. Let's it go. Blocked away. Laid on to Cece. Looking to Abdelkader. And he's hammered. Moved along and in. Propelled to Motta. New Jersey's in control of the puck in neutral ice. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Offside stops the clock.
Seidenberg's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
From the neutral zone start to work. The Devils hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Backstrom's the guy that got hit yet again. Snaps a shot. Moving it to Spezza. A hammer shot from the point.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights, post-game analysis, player interviews, and blogs on our team website. New content.
We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Possession once again by Seidenberg. And now it's directed to Spezza. Gains the blue line. Chip to Chara. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Pointed to Seidenberg. Let's a shot go. Deflected off the blocker. Waits with it. Slid to Spezza. Red Deer's moving the puck up the wing. Smart recovery by Seidenberg. Passing one off now to Spezza. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Shoots. That's a marvelous save. Got a piece of it. And he'll hold on.
Niemi's stop will extend this. It looked like we were going home with that chance. Brilliant stop.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. And the possession taken by Orpik. Nicely into the zone. On to Orpik. Punched away. Smart recovery by Orpik. Drilled off his helmet mask. He covers and a faceoff will follow. An enormous defensive faceoff win. Good work with the stick by Wisniewski. Trying to go to Henrik Sedin. Final minute of play in the overtime period. Maybe we'll get a late winner. What a relief this will be. These are tired athletes out there right now. He's in his own end of the ice now. And what's up? Directing that one to Orpik. Puck is thrown to Henrik Sedin. Snapping a pass to Irving. That play went offside. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. The Rebels with a win at center. Red Deer's waiting back in their own end. Up the wing and moving well. Good, quick stick. The Devils move to center ice. Into the attacking end. Poke checked away by Seidenberg. Hanging on to it up the wing. Play to be made now by Carl. Breakaway! He scores! Game over! Overtime winning goal! There's the horn and the end of the game. New Jersey's victory tonight is a sweet one.
A strong surge late in overtime.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us. On this very ground, the Army-Navy game was annually played, but since 1996, it's been hockey. Not a quiet place, this home ice of the Philadelphia Flyers. Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. He'll be along in just a moment. I'm Mike Emery. We hit a team that's been away from home for a... Awaiting the first faceoff, and so is Zdeno Chara, an imposing force, 255 pounds, plus equipment. We are in Philadelphia, and play has just begun.
The Rebels dropped a game they would have liked to have won. They need to refocus and get back to the basics.
Red Deer's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Daniel Sedin. Taken on by Neal. Nice poke check by Chara. Snapping a pass to Niederreiter. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years, Doc. That puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down a team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Many thanks, Ray. Up the left side to Daniel Sedin. Let's it go. Good save there. Saucer to Chara. Truck that right off. Moving it to Domi. Breakaway. Skilled play by Zetterberg. To Nash. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Ah, oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Dan Daniel Sedin, like his brother, has won the Art Ross Trophy for scoring. Chosen a place higher than his brother Henrik in the 1999 draft. First overall, by the way, was Patrick Stefan. Won a gold medal. But what's the biggest difference between the two that you can see?
Well, I believe that Daniel's more the goal scorer, more the finisher. But you go back to that year of 2010-11, Doc, where he had 104 points.
They score!
Howard's in pretty good positioning here. He's just beaten by a better shot. Up into the glove side, he can't catch up to it.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Pass attempt to Nash. The Flyers have it up the wing. He throws it there. Just missed the net. That shot hit a man.
Time of the goal.
Passing one off now to Nash.
31 seconds.
To Hudler. Got a piece of that one. And possession reestablished by Datsyuk. Let's the shot fly. And a good job in the goal crease. Freezes play. Over 9 minutes have been played. Philadelphia's up in this game, 1-0. Chip to Houghton. It's an onside play. In all along. Oh, tremendous stop by Howard. Pitching this one to Henrik Sedin. Shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Blocked away. Corralled by Jason Spezza. And on to Markov. Looking for options. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Hope he's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
Red Deer's got that faceoff win. And sent down to Eriksson. Looks over his options from the corner. Puck collected by Dome. A backhand shot. Save! And he'll cover.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Rebels win the draw. Just missed the net with that one. The Flyers arrive at center. Knocked right off the stick. Philadelphia's in possession as they travel up the wing. One into another.
That's what we love about this game.
Wonderful save with a pad. The Rebels up the wing are moving the puck. A shot, and it's turned aside. Turned on net. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Don't stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Holpe's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Just a little over 4 minutes still to play in this period. And so it is 1-1. Got possession.
Scored by number 19.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
One
timer. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He's in on an onside play. Poke checked away. Oh, stick save. Propelled to Daniel Sedin. Hammered off the goalpost. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Up the wing, moving ahead. And he steps across the line.
In the first period.
The Flyers lug that along in their own end. waits from the corner. To Daniel Sedin. And he sends it to the net. He's got his pad on that one. First period done. Two goals scored. One aside.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with an enhanced safety measure, there are moments when a puck can be propelled into the spectator.
The Flyers control from the faceoff. Onside. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Trying to go to Seidenberg. Looking to Jonker. Philadelphia's in possession and moving up the wing. Hammers one. A lightning-like glove save. Philadelphia is controlling play now up the wing. Now it's directed to McNabb. He's in! Superb save by Howard. The shot is off.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
The Rebels looking to head man up the wing. Moves it to the corner. Nice work, but he scores! That's two unanswered goals.
Daniel Sedin's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
The Rebels have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Red Deer's collected another victory on the faceoff. Taken to the corner by Rick Nash. A ripper from the point. And he holds on. A little over 5 minutes have transpired here in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Flyers lose one guy off their roster for this one. It's a game misconduct. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good clean win. Shoot. Score! A goal on the power play.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Enzo, that looks like something from your day, wasn't it? You beat him up over the stick side. You'd love that spot in the net. The goalie wasn't able to stop this one.
The Rebels here in the second period have a two-goal lead, and it's a huge lead on the shot board. Red Deer's got that neutral zone faceoff. Enormous hit.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes.
Laid on to Spezza. Outstanding point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck out of play into the player's bench. Clock stopped.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Quick work on the faceoff. Big drive! Save! Good job of clearing. Corralled by Markov. To Spezza. Gains the zone. Slid to Spezza. A chance to clear. He's alone! Acrobatic stop by Howard. Up that right side to Oduya. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work. Got it all.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Under 7 minutes have been skated so far. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. On to Chara. Puck held near the point. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Rebels with a face-off win. Into the attacking end. Elevator to Beauchemin. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Jágr's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle of...
Save! Pointed to Henrik Sedin. Shore's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. And the puck taken hold of by Zdeno Chara. The Rebels wheel it up the wing. Dogged determination there by Mueller. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ison. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Ah, that's a good pad save. The Rebels are lugging it back through the defensive end. Slides it to the point to Beauchemin. Puck gathered in by Chara. The Flyers want to generate something up the wing. Smart recovery by Beauchemin. Moves up along the boards. Gets in, looks over his options here. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Nabbed by Charlie. The Rebels controlling play now through the neutral zone. Good shooting place. Blocked. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Chara's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. And possession now on the pickup by Schultz. Sent on further, they'll have to return. The Rebels continue on in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Datsyuk. Gains the blue line with a wrister. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Lifted back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. Red Deer's in their own end and in possession. He'll continue up the wing. And he gains the zone. Solid work there by Mueller. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. The Rebels' power play is over. It was long and they did get one. Pitching it to Jágr. Goes back a little further. He gains the zone. Strong play, good reach. Gathered up again by Jason Spezza. Looking from the corner. One-timer, great glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Every once in a while you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
Clean win on the draw. Keeps it going up the wing. Snapping a pass to Johansson. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Brings a shot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
He missed the net by a mile.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely. Passing, skating, that's what the Flyers are doing right now.
Moving it to Daniel Sedin. Gains the zone. He's alone. Marvelous save by Holtby. Carried out of his own end towards center. The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. Chip to Hudler. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. A shot. Oh, what a pad save. And he'll hold on.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Beat him on that one. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Gloved. Propelled to Nash. A shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Good faceoff win. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Oh, and he's hammered. And we've got a man hurt here and probably something more to happen after.
The first concern is the injured player, Doc, but somebody has to respond.
Wow! Give him the win on that punch.
Yeesh, that was a mismatch.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Deer's got another face-off win. And offside is called on the play. And they've won the face-off. Minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row N.
Oduya's goal advanced this for his team from a one-goal lead to a two as we head to break. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Bertanen's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
We have begun the third period. Trying the probe up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Terrific pad save. Taken out along the boards. Gloved.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
He covers and a faceoff will follow. Solid, clean win. Pass attempt to Nash. Nicely into the zone. Gathered up again by Nash. Laid on to Chara. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Let's it go. What a shot, but it's off the post. Gathered in by Brody. Passing one off now to Shore. And possession snapped up by Neal. Great job on a cut pass. Wrist one. Score! That's four straight.
Nash's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Hope he's not going to stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
Red Deer's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Rebels control at center ice.
pitching this one to Orpi. Directing that one to Spezza.
5 minutes, 51 seconds.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Back near the blue line to Schultz.
Terrific determination by Henrik Sedin.
The Rebels lug the puck in their own end. Taken away. Trying to go to Verbata. Gets across, looks over his options. Slid. Great point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And he dumps it in. Boschemann's in his own end, headed toward center. Shot. That shot came from nowhere. And a whistle.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Puck is picked up by Mueller. Enormous collision.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
On to Zucker. Tries to get it on net. Just missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Moved along and in. Chip. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. That's got to be an answer from the other team. And so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
There's nobody in here surprised with that.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Under 7 minutes remaining in the period. The Rebels just keep building on that earlier lead. Their advantage is three. Save!
5 minute major for fighting. Risky a penalty.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
Time to the penalties, 13 minutes, 7 seconds.
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save, though.
Tie up there, and a good reach and possession. Looking to Zetterberg. Pointed to Chara. Picked up by James Neal. He's got a chance. Shot. He scores.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Holpe's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
Red Deer's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Scored by number 68.
Propelled to Zetterberg. Now it's directed to Neal. Breakaway. Oh, tremendous stop by Howard. Big chance. Puck is thrown to Neal. Laid on to Johansson. And he's all alone. Hit the post with the shot.
Gathered up by Pavel Datsyuk.
Final minute of the third. There will be a lot of joy in one locker room and some real searching in the other. Solid work defensively by Rick Nash. Flips that wrist shot. Deflected off the blocker. Tip to the net. Puck controlled by Chara. Pitching it to Hudler. into the end of attack. Got it right back. Slid to Chara. On to Datsu. Off a body. To Datsu. Philadelphia's in control of the puck in their own end. One-timer off the post. At the point, Big Sean. He scores. Maybe that'll change things.
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Right in that catching glove. Good work. And that's this one. Philadelphia's finished the night like Susan Pepper. Another loss.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 55 seconds.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.